What's Wrong, Little Pookie by Sandra Boynton. Oh, sweet little Pookie, your bright eyes are wet. Come over and tell me why you are upset. My Pookie won't answer. I'll just have to guess. I'll ask you some questions. You say no or yes. Are you cold?
No.
Are you hungry?
No.
Did you fall and get hurt?
No.
Have you lost your old teddy?
No.
Did you tear your new shirt?
No.
Are you sick?
No.
Are you tired?
No.
Do you need a cold drink?
No, thank you.
Well then, what is the matter? Wait, I've got it, I think. Did a very large hippo try to borrow your shoes?
That's silly.
Are there 5 lazy frogs on your bed for a snooze?
That's silly too.
Did tiny green elephants with wings oh so blue fly off with the cookies and leave none for you? But there's no such thing. Okay, my sweet Pookie, I give up. I don't know. What's wrong, little Pookie? What worries you so? Please say what's the matter. Why are you upset? Oh, tell me. Please tell me.
I forget.